My reaction when they first asked me to host the Junos was actually absolutely not. I was kind of terrified, actually, just because it's a big thing. I've never thought about doing something like this before. I think what makes it really important is the team that you have around you. The production team I have here is incredible. Inside Productions is like a family to me. We've known each other since day one, 10 years ago, really, since, you know, they were in the room in my first Canadian Idol audition kind of thing. And the same people I'm sitting beside, you know, working on a script today at the Junos, it's a really cool feeling, but that has a lot to do with it, and a lot to do with the kind of like the emotional honesty you have, because you can kind of be that close with somebody and just say the things you really feel and say, no, that sucks, and be creatively really honest. So this process has been super creative and really just an opportunity for me to kind of extend what I do.
You'll never be able to do this on your own. You're gonna suck.
I think the most challenging part about accepting this was maybe just like myself and my own nerve, just because, again, it's sort of a new thing for me, and I think just it's scary anytime you do something new or anytime you accept a challenge. And to me, it really is a challenge, because it's like, hey, why don't you give this a go? And I think the ambitious side of me was like, oh, that's, I obviously have to do it.
Hey, Sam Roberts, listen, dude, I don't have time for questions. I gotta
recording the pre-tapes is fun and super challenging, because I don't think I can act. Like, I mean, I'm not an actor. It's not something I was like, I'm gonna be an actor and make a career out of this. So it's sort of this like, kind of like, it's just this like secondary component to what, you know, what all of this really entails. And it's great, it's a really fun challenge, and it's fun to just sort of do it and throw yourself out there. And it's a really great way to sort of just build character too, and the confidence to be in those situations. So I was really hyped to meet Kaiza.
Hi.
She's blowing up right now, and I'm a huge fan of her work and some of the collaborations she's done. Hedley's performance for the show is a real high point for me. And thank God it's at the very beginning. I feel like it's going to be the best icebreaker. It was one of the first things I put together for the Junos before I knew I was even hosting. I was writing a treatment for the performance, kind of painting a picture for the producers of the drums and the fireworks, and how I really wanted to start the show off with a bang and kick off the whole show. And I wanted to just make it like pow. And it really does feel like that, going through the rehearsals today for the first time and sort of meeting the drummers and sort of finally sort of seeing the vision kind of come to life. It was inspiring to know that that's really what we're going to open the show with. So every single step of what we do and what we've always done has been the absolute most important thing I'm doing. And I think that's why we put so much care and attention into the decisions we make, and so much of ourselves into the art we make. The Junos is a really important Canadian institution, and I want people to be able to know that Canada not only has an amazing talent, but is still contributing on a global scale. And that's just got to be like the best part about it. And I'm just proud to be able to attach my name to the institution like the Junos.